So she assembled the perfect group. Smart. Loyal. Admiring. And compassionate.